Was able to see another day. The night before, my skies was all gray. Flip on my house shoes, put on my robe. Feeling blessed after washing up, preparing my breakfast.
I'm thanking the Lord
that He alleviated my stress. Reading the morning paper, just black on black violence. Chicago fatal tragedies. Now I know what being thankful is about.
Now I know what being thankful is about.
Sometimes it takes sadness to know happiness. Sometimes it takes noise to appreciate silence. Sometimes it takes absence to value one's presence. Sometimes these things we take for granted. We all have kids. We try to teach them right from wrong. Parenting is a consistent job, and these days seem so long. We nourish them, we mold them the best way we can. But when they reach that certain age, they design their own home plan. Sometimes kids get involved in sports. Others choose academics. Some go astray. Some laws they bend it. Some verbal abuse words they change that way. Disappointed and frustrated hearts and mind. And sometimes that child's grudge pushes him to shoot up a school at lunchtime.
Shoot up a school. When a teenage gunman allegedly opens fire on the
bus. Sometimes it takes sadness to know happiness. Sometimes.
Sometimes you have everything you want, you live in a dream. A tutor, kids, spouse, everything in between. A crib, decent transport, get you from A to B. Kids' grades improving, none below a C. No problems with intimacy, got a hose to water the lawn. Serving pork-free dishes to your missus, the same page you on. A thought, a whisper, got you thinking like a triple bean. Looking over the fence at your neighbor's heart, thinking that grass is more green. You have a masterpiece, but your mind frame went left. Before the paint dried, you realize you sabotage yourself. Sometimes.